Alright, as you can see, I'm down in the creek in the boat setting up my camera. And right now I'm just trying to find a spot to set my camera. Then I'm gonna start I already headed upstream, nothing much for fish. So I'm gonna head downstream and see what I can get. And talk to you once I set my camera up. Got my paddle, and I gotta turn around because we're kind of going backwards right now. With my grandpa for a couple of weeks, giving him some company. Some minnows in the water, you probably can't see them, but so small. There's groups of them. See if you can get them and catch one, try to find them. I'm debating if I want to go down further because the current gets stronger. So yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go down for that. Trying to get the spot where don't scratch the boat, I'll have to put any bedrolls in it. To the top of the hill and pull up the rest of it with the lawnmower. And this is the John Eustace Creek. The jawbone or something. I'm gonna go get the lawnmower so I can pull it the rest of the way. I already got to the top of the hill. to walk up to the field. Well, my name's Ian Schultz, and thanks for watching my video.